Continue. So again, let's take a look at this firmware installed on GoMagic MK802 version 2. As you can see, this is Jelly Bean Android version 4.1.2. Modded for gen mod for Nexus 7. This is the build number from last year, upload by Sebi. Let's go back. As you can see, we already have supervisor here, but to see it with your eyes, I will run root checker. So the device had root access, that's good. So in settings we have Bluetooth data usage, mobile networks, okay, the launcher, lock screen, theme, you can change the theme. Okay, system, sound, display, storage, battery, okay, pre-installed application, I just installed this Work Player and Root Checker. We have profiles tab, you can customize your profiles, security, language tab, backup and reset, date and time, accessibility, developer options, performance. So this is the settings menu. It's nice because I can browse my Windows 8 share. So this is from the network share from Windows 8. It's working. This is the launcher. So that's it. Nice, pretty nice. That's it. Play Store works just fine. As you can see, everything runs just okay. Okay, so that's it for now. See you soon. Good night.